Alright guys, right now I'm in freaking Pennsylvania, man. Now, I'm gonna say something. These people make me hate OTR, man. I'm gonna say it again. These people, this company, they make me hate OTR trucking. Because I don't know, man, all the freaking drive I don't like doing, that's the only places they're sending it. Like, they make me hate it, you know? For a second, I thought that I was gonna come back here and then with a different mindset. I did come back with a different mindset, but I think shit was gonna be a little bit different. But with these people, man, it's the same shit. It's the same shit. It's the same shit, man. And it gets to a point, man, I'm tired of it. Tired of it. Like, if that's the only places, man, that they can send people where the mountain and shit, and I don't like it, I mean, why forcing it, you know? It's ridiculous. That's all I can say. That's all I can say, man. It's ridiculous. I'm over it with these people. truck driver's got the blinker on. Every truck driver's got the blinker on. And how much they probably making on that load? Probably $300. Be making $300 off that shit. Trailer here.